What time is it, chat? What's up? What's up? Hey, Elle. What's up, Haley? What's up, Carly, my beautiful angel? What's up, Silent Pugs? What time is it, my beautiful angels? It's Issa o'clock. Yes, it is. How are you guys doing today? What's up? Oh my God, we got our first sub of the night coming in from Lana. Big W's in the chat for our first sub of the night, everybody. Lana. And L, thank you for the cheers. You just got the job you interviewed for today. Can we get some W's in the chat for L getting her job today? Soraya! Soraya coming in with five gifted subs. Starting out the night strong. Can I get some big W's in the chat for Soraya? Oh my God, thank you so much, my beautiful angel. How are you guys doing? Are y'all ready for the Wolf Among Us episode 3? We also got Raymani coming in with a birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Raymani. Happy birthday to you. Happy, happy birthday, Raymani, my beautiful angel. We also got Channy coming in with a sub. Big W's in the chat for Channy. Soraya, thank you for the cheers, my beautiful angel. How are you guys doing today? Oh my God, we got Kelsey coming in with a gifted sub. Can I get some big W's in the chat for Kelsey? Guys, stop! Oh my God, you guys are on crack today. We got Sky Loves Issa coming in with a sub. W's in the chat for Sky Loves Issa. Okay, before we start our episode today, which I'm so excited for, yes, I will be giving out a summary to you guys. If any of you guys missed any of the episodes, I believe the game will also give you guys like a recap as well. But are we setting our late night sub goal? Are we doing it? I guess we're gonna do it. I mean, like, we can just set it every day. Let's just do it for just for funsies. Let's do it. Before we start our lovely episode today, we're gonna make our late night sub goal to 1900 beautiful angels. So if we do hit our goal today, you guys can just kidnap me and we'll play like a scary game or something. We also got Raymani coming in with a gifted sub. Big W's in the chat for Raymani. Make some noise. That is so cute. Thank you. I will be using this. I'll probably be like fidgeting with the ears. Like, are these ears or hands? I don't know, but you're probably gonna see me fidgeting throughout like the whole stream. Like when I'm making decisions and shit, just flopping the ears. Hands, I don't know, whatever. All right, let's light our ritual candle. Where's my lighter? One second, hold on. We gotta light the ritual candle and then I will give you guys a summary of the game so far. One second. I can't hear myself. Okay, now I can hear myself. Okay, let's light up our candle. We also got Alexi, my beautiful angel, coming in with a sub. Big W's in the chat for Alexi. Thank you, my beautiful angel. Riri, thank you for the cheers. Oh my God, Soraya. Oh my God, wait, what is happening today, guys? Soraya coming in with five gifted subs again. Excuse me, Soraya. Thank you for all your support, my beautiful angel. We also got... We got Issa Bend Over For Me coming in with a gifted sub. I'm not bending over for nobody! I was gonna say accept somebody, but I'll leave that up. I'll leave that up to the universe for to decide. Anyways, we got Dash coming in with a gifted sub. W's in the chat for Dash, everybody. Oh my God, chill guys! We got Cats Baboom coming in with a gifted sub. Can I get some W's in the chat for Cats Baboom? For Shrek? You would never catch me bending over for a swamp monster. No, thank you, babes. Literally, no. He is not getting in this one. No, thank you, baby. All right. Anyways, enough of talking about bending over. Let's light our celebratory candle. Let's light our celebratory ritual candle and we're gonna start. Okay, y'all are on fucking crack today. Riri, I'm about to sing you happy birthday after we light our candle, okay? Let's light up our decapitated snowman. All right, damn, girl, this looks like a murder scene. This is giving Wolf Among Us murder scene shit. Anyways, okay, very on theme for today. Let's light it. Let's get it. Let's all set our intentions together, everybody. Ah! Bitch, if you don't light, I got shit to do. Come on. Thank you, baby. Let's set our intention. And it's lit. Big W's in the chat for the candle. All right, Miss Decapitated Snowman, go ahead. That's your seat for the game. We also got Lip Gloss Leslie coming in with a gifted sub. W's in the chat for Lip Gloss Leslie. We got Soup coming in with a sub. W's in the chat for Soup. We got RPX Pixel coming in with a sub. W's in the chat for RPX Pixel. Oh my God, wait, who was I about to say happy birthday to? One second. Oh wait, Audi got a birthday. Jandy got a birthday. Hold on, wait, everyone and their grandmothers has a birthday today, guys. One second, I need all the names of the birthdays before I sing happy birthday. We also got Ghost coming in with a sub. W's in the chat for It's Ghost. I love you more, my angel. Thank you for supporting the stream. Guys, literally stop. Okay, so we got Riri, we got Riri, we got Brody, we got Audi. Okay, I'm gonna totally forget all those names. Just drop the names in the chat when I'm ready to, like, to say happy birthday. Okay, ready? Here we go. Soraya, thank you for the cheers. I love you. Okay, let's sing happy birthday. I'll give you guys a summary of the game, and then we're gonna start. Okay. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Brody, Ori, and Riri, and Bob, and Faith, and Lana, and Brody, who else? And Shayla, and Isaac. Girl, why is it like y'all are just saying random ass names? These ChatGPT ass names. Is it actually your fucking birthdays? Damn, girl, I'm running out of breath. And Furry, happy birthday. And Shrek, happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday, my beautiful, beautiful angels. I love you guys. Thank you guys for all the support so far. We're almost to like 1,800 angels. We're like 42 subs away. God damn. Okay. And we're also a level 6 hype train. Y'all are on crack today. All right, let's go ahead and read out our game summary. And then we're gonna go ahead and get the episode started. I'm very excited today. If you didn't know, we're playing The Wolf Among Us, which is a little mystery, detective, thriller, murder, serial killer, detective game. So I'm very excited to play this episode. We got 3 episodes left, 1 today, 1 on Thursday, and then the last one on Friday. So I'm very excited. Let's go ahead and read out the summary. I'll just leave this music on, it's a vibe. So everyone read along with me if you want. And then I believe the game as well will give you guys like a recap of the last episode as well. So stay tuned for that. All right, let's get it. The Wolf Among Us is about a sheriff named Bigby Wolf who is trying to solve the case of a serial killer. He came across a woman named Faith he was trying to help, then later found her head decapitated at his doorstep. Womp, womp, womp. I'm actually really sad about that. The killer strikes again and leaves another head of a woman named Lily at his doorstep, who he thought was Snow, but it did not end up being Snow. It was a copycat. So he got another head at his doorstep, seeming to be a serial killer on the loose. And at the end of yesterday's episode, we seem to believe that the mayor of the town, the dude who looks like Ebenezer Scrooge, named Crane, may be involved in the murder. Because he was doing some like freaky shit, setting up a ritual with Snow White. It was giving real creep yesterday. Who was there for that little reveal? So we got a little murder suspect today named Crane. He's the mayor, the one that looks like Scrooge. So we're gonna go and see. We're gonna maybe find out today if he's the killer or not. I'm guessing the wolf thinks he's the killer, but like it's the third episode. You know, I feel like it's too soon to really make a call on who the killer is. Like they're not gonna reveal the killer in the third episode. So that's just my personal opinion, but let's go ahead and get it started. I'm really excited, guys. So, oh my God, I'm so ready. All right, turn this shit on, let's go. I think I already have it loaded. All right, oh my God, I'm so excited. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. I've literally been waiting all fucking day for this, guys. Like he broke the mirror as well. Oh, he did break the mirror. That was fucked up. That was so rude. All right, let's get it popping. Okay, wait, before we start, who do you guys think the killer is so far? I don't think it's the dude who looks like Scrooge, the mayor, Crane. I don't think it's him. I still low-key, my biggest theory right now on who the killer is the wolf, like the sheriff himself, Mr. Bigby. So that's just my own theory. Someone said the pig, someone said the frog, the toad's son. I don't know, but we're gonna find out. I don't think on episode 3. I don't know if we're gonna find out today, but we're gonna continue the game. Yes, we are. Let's get it. And thank you to everyone who's like supported the stream already, guys. You guys have just gone crazy already. So let's get it poppin'. This is episode 3. And also, guys, we are about to get a recap of yesterday's episode if anyone missed it. So ears open, eyes open, get your snacks, get your popcorn. Do we get all our snacks? Do we take our bathroom break? Do we do our ones and our twos? Are we all good to go? Yes, yes, yes. All right, let's get it popping, everybody. Here we go, here we go. This is episode 3. And let's go ahead and get our recap of yesterday's episode. And let's start it.
Our stories used to be so simple. We had a beginning, a middle, and an end.
Case, thank you for the sub. Don't use the chat for Case. I'll shout you out. One second.
City. Everything's gotten so confused.
Look, I didn't kill anyone.
And I'm supposed to just believe you. Snow.
She's alive! And not dead, thank God.
I just want you to be careful. I almost lost you once, and...
I'm not yours to lose. I'm not going to be an errand girl for Crane anymore.
She looks like Holly.
It's not Holly. It's her sister, Lily.
She was hooking to pay down debt. Eventually, the only people she owed were at her work. You know, that shithole club, the Puddin' and Pie.
It's okay. It's art.
Her name is Nerissa.
Free the nipple.
Well, Nerissa, I've got some questions. The open arms.
Oh my God!
Plot twist!
What is it?
It's Crane!
Crane.
Doing some freaky shit! Ah! Okay. Before we start, sorry, I gotta shout out my new subs. We got Case coming in with a sub. Big, big W's in the chat for Case. And we got KJ coming in with a sub. Big, big W's in the chat for Case and KJ, everybody. We are now 46 subs away from 1,800. Make some noise for the angels, y'all. I love you guys. All right, thank you for supporting the stream. Let's go ahead and get it popping. So, for context, he just found... Jet, we are not barking right now. For context right now, we just found out that Crane, the mayor, was doing some freaky shit with the girl who literally just died. We all thought it was Snow, but it turns out she had some magic done on her, the lady that died, to look like Snow. And then we just found this picture of Crane doing some freaky shit with the dead body. So, he's really fucking creepy. Fucking weirdo. We also have... a beautiful new username coming in the chat. Issa's Poop Stain coming in with a gifted sub. What a heartwarming, beautiful username, my beautiful angel. Must be a different Issa, though. W's in the chat for Issa's Poop Stain. Aww. Yeah, that's not me, baby. That's a different Issa. I don't know which Issa that is, but baby, that is not me. But we could drop a W's in the chat for our beautiful gifted sub. We got Marco coming in with a sub as well. W's in the chat for Marco. I love you. I've been through a lot these 7 months, but you're always here. Wait, you were always from my happy place. So happy you're doing so. Wait, I'm trying to read your sentence. I'm so sorry. Thank you for every smile and the best 7 months ever. Oh, I love you, Marco. Can we get a big W's in the chat for Marco? Thank you for your kind words, my angel. I'm sorry. You know, I'm gay. I have trouble reading sometimes. But thank you for your support, Marco. Oh, you guys, stop. Not the heart... Oh my God, like, stop. I'm gonna cry. Guys, don't make me cry. I literally just started. Oh my God, okay, let's go. Just lagging. Me? I don't got that Walmart connection. No, I don't, baby. What? Lagging? Are we lagging right now? No. No way, Jose. Type 1 if I'm lagging. And don't troll me. Are we actually lagging? Jack! Stop! No? Oh, we're not? Oh, you were saying I'm lagging, like reading his paragraph, like reading his supportive message, like I was lagging trying to read it. Oh, okay. Anyways, we got Salmon coming in with a sub. W's the chat for Salmon. Thank you for supporting the stream, Salmon. I love me some salmon. That just made me want some salmon. Anyways, W's the chat for Salmon. Thank you for supporting the stream, my angel. Now let's start. Oh my gosh. I cannot. I'm just very slow today, guys. I'm sorry. I've been through a lot today. Fucking creep!
Fucking creep. Spineless little fucking rat.
Oh?
Ugh, God, you think you know a person. Bigby, you have to tell her.
I know.
Oh, he's mad.
What's going on? What did
oh,
you
he's
find
mad. Crane. You know, I don't think Crane's the killer. The way they actually put that as a response, I don't think he's the killer. Like, just because he was doing some weird shit, I feel like it's a red herring. I feel like it's a decoy. I don't think he's the real killer. I need to find Snow, though.
I just need to find Snow.
Why? What's going on?
Shit!
Train's been... Whoa, Bigby, calm down.
Daddy, chill.
Everything's going to be fine.
Snow's okay, in danger. Oh, she's so in danger.
Fine. Someone please explain this to me?
That perverted little fucker might be after Snow. I need to find her right now.
Okay, it's going to be okay. Where did you see her last? Did she say where she was going?
She took Holly to the business office to prepare for the funeral.
Lily's funeral?
Yeah.
How do you know?
I was just at the Trip Trap, and I heard Gren telling some folks about a funeral at the Buckingham...
Heard my dog bark this fucking much? Oh my gosh! Holy shit, bro! I'm about to bring him in. Should I have him come sit with me? Oh my god. No, I'm not gonna chill. No, now we're at 100. Shit! Oh man, I feel like I've been hearing you talk more than fucking Bigby. Shit, acting like I guess we got a fucking wolf here right now. Shit! I'm so sorry if I, like, bursted your guys' like, eardrums with my screaming. That was my apology. Should I do, like, a notes app? I'm so sorry. I hope the glitter sound effect, like, reversed all of your, like, ear damage. I'm so sorry. Check on them. They're grown. I don't gotta check on nobody. Shit.
Trip Trap? Are you drinking?
When? Right now. They were on their way out.
Bigby!
Where's Snow at?
Wait.
What, girl?
What?
Snow's been through a lot. There are things she doesn't talk about. Just please be careful.
What do you mean by that? You got tea?
You should tell her, but...
What are you trying to say?
You know how you felt when you saw that picture? Well, it's going to be much worse for her. Just remember that.
Huh? What you know that I don't know, Miss Beauty? Huh? She knows something. I told you guys she was hiding some shit. I don't know. Oh, she acting mad sus. Let's hope we can find Snow. I don't know where she's at right now. Don't be aggressive towards Snow. Why would I be? She's like being stalked right now by Crane. Where the fuck am I? Bitch, the Fifth Harmony music video? You don't gotta go to work. It's giving construction. Where the fuck am I? Where? Is Snow here? Snow? Who's talking right now? Oh, is this the funeral? Oh, this is not Fifth Harmony. No.
I won't offend you.
Let me
by claiming one day
wave her over
that the pain of losing Lily will ever subside.
Oh,
I know as well as you that it will never subside.
Oh, let me not ruin the funeral. They're having a funeral right now. A funeral right now for the dead girl named Lily.
And it will
so
in time equal in strength.
Should
to
I just like
her loss?
Should I just like chill back? She gave me a side eye
to talk about. What you've all been so grateful to share with me. Your memories of
Do her. I just sit here?
How she could be stubborn and patient.
I'll sit here and look pretty.
Rash and thoughtful. How she carried a torch for the old ways. For tradition. For, pageantry. And most of all, it seems how Lily loved, dearly loved her
like, what else am I supposed to do? I don't know.
She loved being around them.
We also have Mina coming in with a sub. W's a chat for Mina.
I never met Lily.
I love you so much, Mina. Thank you for all your support, my beautiful angel. You just joined what happened so far. They're having a funeral right now that I'm trying not to interrupt. So I'm just sitting and looking pretty.
Thank you.
Oh, she done? Oh, finally. Shit. Girl, you're being stalked right now. Girl.
What on earth do you think you're...
I know.
I didn't even interrupt you, bitch! You look how it says up there. You interrupted Snow's eulogy. She stopped talking. What do you mean interrupted, babe? Did you not see me looking like fucking Ice Spice? Yeah, with all this ass hanging. What are you talking about? What? I was doing emotes over here. I wasn't saying shit. The fuck are you talking about? What? I literally waited doing my fucking Ice Spice emotes. I'm so confused.
Things happened.
Not right now.
No, you don't understand.
Bigby, is everything okay?
Oh, it was a moment of silence. Well, too fucking bad, bitch. We got a murder to solve. Like, it can wait.
No, oh. Not you.
Holly, it's...
He wasn't fucking invited.
Holly, wait.
Oh.
He has no right to be here. Not after what he did.
I'm sorry.
Holly, I'm sorry, but I had to come.
Who is this hag? Not you saying who is this hag. First of all, she's a baddie. Don't do her like that. She's the girl who works at the bar, but her sister is the one that kind of just got decapitated and died. So she's having a funeral for her sister. Look at how they're all looking at me right now. Bitch, I feel like I walked into somewhere where I'm not welcome. Bitch, I feel like I just walked into a barbershop and like everyone's like getting the vibe that like I'm a, you know, everyone's getting the vibe that I'm, you know, like a little like, you know, like, and like, I feel like literally, I feel like I'm in a barbershop right now. Like, why are they all looking at me like this? Like, I feel so judged. Like, I'm so confused.
Throw my sister down the witching well and you have the nerve to show your face here. After you lie and you say you need her for evidence.
Cause I do!
Holy wait, that was Crane, just Crane. He disposed of Lily's body before Bigby could do anything about it. I'm telling you the truth.
Don't cover for him.
But this genuinely wasn't his fault.
You can't.
This bitch is not making sense. This bitch, okay, let me give you context. This bitch is mad at me because I literally said, hey girl, I know your sister just got decapitated and died, but hey, I'm the sheriff of the town. Like, I'm trying to figure out who killed your sister. Don't fucking be mad at me because, bitch, I'm doing my job. I just work here. If I gotta hold your sister's body for evidence, bitch, don't be mad at me. What? Be mad at the killer. Like, I'm so confused. Girl, you're in danger.
Can't
like,
tell me Bigby gives a shit about this.
Crane's a prick.
Holly, it's gonna be okay.
Crane's a fucking prick, so this doesn't surprise me. Hey, what do you know? We actually agree on something.
Bigby cares, Holly. He's trying to help.
Thank you, Snow!
And I'm sure he has a very good reason for being here. But this one isn't on him.
Yeah.
Why are you here anyway? And don't say it's because you care about this.
Everything okay?
To pay my respects, I'll lie.
I just came to pay my respects, Holly. I don't mean any harm.
Just lying.
Really? You have no respect you can pay. You don't care about any of us.
Oh?
Okay, look. Bigby and I are going to have a little chat far away from the ceremony. Look, Holly, I know how this must
feel. No, you don't know how this must feel. You have no idea.
The bitch, she read right through me, bitch. I was like, I'm here to pay my respects. She said, respect? What? You're a big bad wolf that used to fucking eat pigs and shit. Like, what are you talking about?
Think up. Don't bother anybody. And when the first sign of trouble comes, and it will come because you're a goddamn walking trap for it, I want you the fuck out of here.
I just want Lily's killer.
Just want to get Lily's killer, Holly. Nothing more.
Right.
Let's just continue, okay?
This is such total fucking bullshit.
Let's go, Holly.
What? Do you want to solve the fucking murder?
It's your turn to talk.
It's a whole bunch of hoopla. These bitches are delusional. Like, I'm literally trying to help y'all. Are they annoying? Please agree with me. I need some validation, because, like, am I in the right? I think I'm in the right. I'm in the right. I'm literally in the right. Validate me.
I know you didn't come here to pay your respects, so... Whatever it is, better be wildly important. It's been hard enough making a connection with these people.
I don't think Crane's obsessed with you, babe.
Resets the clock.
Snow, Crane is completely obsessed with you.
Oh my god, if this is about how Crane treats me at work.
Just listen to me for a second, all right? I followed a lead to this shithole motel, the Open Arms. Crane had a room there, and he's been taking prostitutes, or at the very least, Lily, and making her look like you while he was, you know.
Ew.
He replays your story over and over again.
Fucking creep.
I don't even know what to say right now.
Yeah, girl, you're in trouble.
I really don't.
I keep you safe.
Just trying everything I can right now to not picture it.
I thought that Crane might be looking for you. I thought you might be in trouble.
You're sure this is what happened? This is what he's been doing? Because please, Bigby, don't confuse things.
Should I show her the photo? I don't want to, like, trigger her or something. Like, should I show her the photo of, like, Crane being a weirdo? Because, like, in the picture, like, he's kind of, like, literally, like, laying by a woman that looks exactly like her. I'll show her. This is, like, serious business. I'll show her.
Be the next step. And if we get this wrong, it would mean more than our jobs. We'd get kicked out of Fabletown for messing all of this up so badly.
She's gonna gag. Gag.
You took a cab here, right?
Yeah.
I'll drive.
Snow?
Narissa? What is it?
I'm sorry, but Holly's asking for you.
Are they starting the burn?
Yes. Everyone who spoke should really be present for this part. She's kind of distraught. You're not leaving yet, are you?
2 minutes. I don't mean
to. Do you, girl? Take your time.
No, I understand.
Should I tell her to take her time? Because, like, I feel like they low-key just been disrespecting me this whole time, but, like, this is a funeral. Like, I'm trying to, like, be respectful. Take your time, right? Should I ask if she's okay? I'll be gentle.
Something's come up.
Are you okay? You don't have to do this right now.
I'll be fine.
Okay, period.
How'd it go at the motel?
Girl, some freaky shit anything? Down there.
No?
I don't know if she was killed there.
Yeah. Lily was killed there. It was an awful mess.
But that was a lot of blood. She must have been killed there.
I'm sorry.
Narissa!
Yeah, coming!
Bye, Ariel. Okay, Miss Ariel got the pumps on.
Constable?
Oh!
Wait, easy now, girl.
Nadi, girl!
The first thing in a visit, you say...
Nadi and Dom! Oh, brother! Can these two fucking bozos leave me the fuck alone, bro? Not both of them. Oh my god. Now is not the time, bro.
Now is really not the time for whatever you jerk-offs are planning to do.
Well, isn't that the thing of it? Plans. Except it isn't our plans you should be concerning yourself with. We'll snip to the chase for all sakes. A little bird told us that you're fit to go after Crane. And you see, we have an interest in that particular boy. So you leave Crane alone, and we'll leave you alone.
Just what are y'all, his fucking boyfriends? Y'all, is he doing the bending? Or are y'all? I think both of y'all are bending fucking over for Crane. Oh, for sure.
Just take a little vacation is all. Don't even have to go anywhere.
Not the two boyfriends pulling up. Oh, brother.
Sit in your office and whistle to heaven for a few short days.
DL.
Are you working for Crane? Did he send...
Booty munchers.
No, see now, you're already asking too many questions. Just pay attention. So...
Faceless profiles on Grindr.
What's it gonna be? We have a deal. You leave Crane alone, and we leave you to yours. Brother.
Don't hurt anyone.
Speak your mind. Fastly now.
Don't hurt anyone.
What's it gonna be?
Just don't hurt anyone, D.
That don't sound like a yes to me. Always wanting to do things the fun way.
Ladies, gentlemen, invertebrates, please rest easy. This is not.
What the hell is going on?
What's happening?
Very sorry to impose, but we only had a deal to work out with Bigby. And we're unhappy to report that things did not go as smoothly as planned.
Bigby, what is he talking about?
Never you mind that. It ain't any of your...
What deal?
Settle down, settle down.
What do I say?
Yeah, everyone just stay where you are, nice and natural.
I literally don't know what to say. Like, literally, what is the deal? It's about Crane. Should I say it's about Crane? Okay, I'll say it's about Crane.
They want me to leave Crane alone.
Crane?
Oh, now you shouldn't have done that, old boy. Really? That wasn't right, telling everyone our dealings.
What did I tell you? What did I say?
You
think you motherfuckers could come here and fight?
It's not the transforming!
Lily's
she transformed on him!
Your
Hey, Holly, calm down, girl!
Holly, don't move.
Yeah.
Wait, why is that literally me when I don't eat? Like, literally me, like, before I've had, like, a fulfilling dinner. Like, this is me when I'm hangry. Anyways, now this is a username I like. We got Issa's beautiful face coming in with a sub. Can I get some W's in the chat for Issa's beautiful face? Now that is a username I could rock by. Thank you so much for supporting the stream, my beautiful angel. Big, big W's in the chat for Issa's beautiful face. That Issa is me. That's a canon event. Thank you, my angel, for supporting the stream. Big W's in the chat.
Listen to your lady.
It's not worth it, girl.
Don't have to turn sloppy now.
It's not worth it, Holly. They'll leave on their own.
Yeah, let's spare all the fuss. It's just a dead hole.
Kill him.
I'm gonna kill you.
Kill him. Kill him. Fuck him up. Fuck him up. Fuck him up. I'll fuck him up. Oh, shit.
Holly.
Oh. Oh.
I got it, damn.
Hey, get it! Take the gun! Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh shit, it's going down. Oh, it's going down! Oh no! What was that? Oh, not me! No, wait, I'm a superhuman though. Like, I'm not gonna die, right? No, I'm a big bad wolf. I'm fine. I'm fine. That was just a scratch. Oh, we're good. Right? Is everyone alive? Are we all alive here? Y'all are like creature. Did they die? Oh my God, did Holly die? Wait, did Holly just die? I hate how they be starting out these games, bro. With the damn fucking intro. Oh my gosh, welcome to the Wolf Among Us, everybody. What's up, Love? What's up, Koo? What's up, Iaz? What's up, J-Wolf? What's good, BRB? Hello, Silent Pugs. Hello, Annalise, my beautiful angel. What's up, Ovs? What's up, Golden Stallion? What's up, Small Body Big Heart? What's up, Bear? What's up, Joe Mama? What's up, Bella? Hi, Carla. What's up, Savannah? Welcome to episode 3, A Crooked Mile. Wait, so did Holly die? I guess we'll find out. Oh, he looked mad.
I did as well as I could to take out the buckshot, but there's still some shards left embedded in your shoulder. They'll eventually worm their way out on their own, but until they do, you're going to be sore.
Bigby, Dr. Swinehart was appointed Fabletown physician for a reason.
It's okay. There's only one thing you have to take away from all this. Take it easy. Don't go looking for any more fights. Keep strain off your heart. And try and get some rest.
I gotta find Crane.
I can't take it easy. I have to find Crane.
Bigby? What's wrong?
Lack of sleep for one thing. Getting shot for another. He'll be fine. I had everyone that got wounded sent home. Holly refused to let me see where she lived. So I left her and Grendel back at her bar with a dose of juniper and spring water.
Oh, Holly's alive!
Just remember what I said. The stitches won't hold up if you continue to act like you normally do. Everything in moderation.
I'll try.
And eat more chicken. Your blood pressure's through the proverbial roof.
I'll try to.
All right then. Very good.
Business office. I know. I'll have to call you back. The town is starting to find out.
Well, I'll leave you two to it then. Miss White, Bigby.
I'm not even gonna lie, I heard half of this conversation. As to why I only heard half of this conversation, you could guess.
So, to recap.
Crane watched me through the magic mirror uncover his room at the Open Arms, and then he smashed it so we couldn't use it ourselves to go after him. We know this because Bufkin was drinking in the raft.
Am I high? No. What? true.
What?
That about cover it?
And once he puts all the pieces back together, it'll be easy to catch Crane. So, I guess that's the plan, currently. I don't know.
We gotta find Crane!
We don't have time to wait for the mirror. Crane could be getting on a train right now.
Well, I don't want to just go running off into the night without some direction. What the hell is going on? I don't know what the Tweedles get out of this. I don't know if Crane sent them. I don't know if... I mean, this is gonna sound crazy, but do you really think Crane did it?
No.
Everything points to him. I get it, but... Do you really
I'm not
think
sure.
He killed those women?
Do y'all think he did? Type 1 if you think Crane actually killed Lily. Type 2 if he didn't. Personally, I think y'all should all type 2 because, like, it's too early. It's way too early, bro. I'm gonna say I'm not sure. Maybe he killed I don't even think he killed Lily. I think he was just a fucking creep and a weirdo. I feel like they're unrelated. I feel like he was doing his, like, stalker, like, because I feel like maybe he's just, like, obsessed with Snow and got, like, an infatuation with Snow White. But, like, I feel like he's too pussy to be a murderer. Like, he low-key gives me pussy vibes. I don't know.
Because
not sure.
I'm as confused as you are, to be honest. I don't know. It just doesn't make sense.
He was a conniver, a coward, a liar. And I'll always hate him for that. And I'll hate him for how he held me in his thoughts.
Aww.
But murdering prostitutes? Ow! Everything okay over there?
Yes, Miss White. Just cut myself on a piece of the glass. Nothing to worry about.
Thanks for tonight, by the way. That could have gone really terribly. I mean, even worse than it did.
I feel bad my girl got shot.
I just feel bad for Holly, really.
Yeah. Time heals everything eventually. At least, I hope so, for her sake. Can I, ask you a question? It's kind of personal. And I don't want to offend you, but after tonight... It's on my mind.
What's on your mind?
Why? What's on your mind?
It's just... When stuff hits the fan, like it did tonight, it feels like before we came to the city. It feels kind of like home. And I've heard it said that maybe in some tiny little bottled-up way deep inside, you kind of enjoy it when things go wrong. Because it gives you an excuse to just, you know, stop.
Huh? Is she saying, like, I'm getting, like, a high off of, like, all of the, like, the drama and the killings and stuff? Because, like, I'm a wolf and, like, wolf got, like, instincts of, like, you know, what? I'm confused. I feel like, I don't know. Is she overthinking? I don't know. Is she flirting? I think maybe she's flirting. She's implying I like being aggressive and violent. Okay, that's kind of what I understood from that. Reading comprehension, guys. I'm getting better. My reading comprehension used to be a lot worse, but I think that's pretty much what she's saying. I think in like flirting terms, she's just saying that like I like being aggressive because I'm a fucking wolf. And like I used to be really bad. Like I used to be a really bad wolf in the past, like killing pigs and like blowing the pigs' houses down, like being all bad. And then I like came to the town and became a sheriff and wanted to do better for society, you know what I mean? So I feel like she's basically saying, like, hey, like, I feel like low-key your true colors are going to come out and, like, you're going to be a bad wolf again. So I feel like that's what she's kind of saying. But besides that, we got my beautiful angel Issa's beautiful face coming in with a gifted sub to my beautiful chat. And we got Kali coming in with a sub. Can I give big W's in the chat for my beautiful angels, Issa's beautiful face, and Kali, everybody. Big W's in the chat for our new subs. Make some noise, make some noise. What should I say? So what if I do? Why bring this up? I'm gonna ask why bring this up.
Pretending?
Why even bring this up?
I guess it doesn't matter.
Guys?
Huh.
We have a problem.
What is it?
I can't finish the mirror. It's missing a piece.
Oh no.
What do you mean, missing a piece?
We need the mirror!
Yes, it's not here.
Oh, Crane so took it. So basically, guys, the mirror in this game, I don't know how the magic, like, you know how, like, mirror, mirror on the wall, I don't know how that mirror works in, like, the actual fairy tale, but in this game, like, you basically, like, ask the mirror something, and it will, like, show you where somebody is. But we kind of need that to, like, solve the murder. And Crane, fucking creep ass, broke the mirror. And he probably took a piece of the fucking mirror. So he definitely took... Oh, he still took it. Because, like, that pretty much is, like, what could get him in trouble. Like, if we were to ask the mirror, hey, where's Crane at? Bitch, we could get his location.
Crane must have taken a shard with him.
Oh, I can't believe this.
I saw Crane pick something up after he smashed it. I'm sorry, I didn't realize what it was until now.
Damn.
The mirror can't work unless it's whole.
Well, that's not entirely true.
Or what, Bufkin? What? We sit around and wait until it mends itself? We have no idea how long that will take. We're just gonna have to do this the hard way.
I'm just saying, waiting is an option.
No. We can't depend on the mirror.
What's the hard way?
What exactly is the hard way?
We'll look through his things, his desk, everything. He had to have left something that tells us where he's going. He's a neat freak, but he was never that smart.
Smart enough to take a piece of the mirror.
Shut up!
We can still solve this ourselves.
Boots?
I know
that. Never mind that. Come help me look.
Am I drinking milk? No, I'm drinking green tea. I love me some green tea. Are we about to do some investigative work? Let's do some investigating, y'all. I love when we get to do this. I still can't rub the genie bottle. I want to see the genie in this game. And I am going to call him Boots. And what about it? Any fucking ways. Let's see if we can find some shit, y'all. We got to find some type of clue that is going to help us find where Crane is. Let's look here. Huh. Okay. What's this? The key to 207!
What is it?
It's the key to his room at the Open Arms.
Oh!
You still haven't told me what was in there.
So it wasn't a setup. Oh, no.
I want to know.
Crane was, paying Lily to live out a fantasy of him and you together.
Creep. Go to prison.
Forgive me if I spare you the details.
Yeah, no details needed.
I keep
fucking creep.
I keep replaying moments in my head. Interactions with him when he'd catch me in the elevator or bump into me outside.
Ew! Like, literally.
So much you can repress, you know?
Solitary confinement. Like, go to prison. We'll get his ass.
Don't worry, Snow. We'll get him.
Come on, let's keep looking.
Okay, let's start reading. Open this up. What's in here? Oh. They're so gonna end up together, guys. Like, it's such a canon relationship. If Snow ends up dying or some shit, I'm gonna, like, shit myself. Like, we need one successful relationship to come out of this game by the fifth episode. And this is episode 3, guys, so we got 2 more after this one on Thursday and Friday. What's this?
There's a page here that was torn out.
Oh, yeah? Bufkin, do you know what was here?
It's a ring, at least. Every magical item not retained in the armory is assigned to someone in Fable Town. It must be this witch he is going to see.
Wait, what? What witch?
Oh.
What meeting?
He called up somebody. He said he needed to see his witch, or that he would need to get to the witch for that, whoever that is. Well, yes, it sounded like the one he got his, glamours from. I'm sure it's about this ring. They must have it.
Why not mention this before?
No one asked me.
Bufkin!
Bro!
And I'm hungover. I'm sorry.
Not hungover!
He set the meeting at 2 a.m. tonight.
Oh my gosh.
What's going on? Is the mirror fixed?
Oh,
Bluebeard, this isn't the time.
Is the mirror fixed or isn't it? You called me to-
I called just to see if you knew where Crane could be, and that was it, okay? And I'm sorry I said anything more than that.
Well, you did, and I know. The cat's out of the bag. So, can we find the dull pervert or not?
What should I say? Sorry, I was really trying to focus on this conversation, but damn.
I tried to, but...
This isn't your concern.
I don't know why Snow told you anything.
He and Crane talk all the time, okay? He was a resource, albeit one that turned out to be useless.
We hardly talk all the time. Besides, why spend time on such guttersnipe?
Look, this just isn't the time. He took a piece of the mirror, so we can't use it.
The only thing we know is that Crane's going to see a witch at 2 o'clock.
A.M. or P.M.?
A.M.
Listen, Bluebeard, you're not a part of this.
I don't think you're in any position to turn away help.
What do you know about Crane?
Define help.
What do you know about Crane, anyway?
That he has the stones to kill prostitutes like any common sex-frightened serial killer and not face a real challenge.
Look, we know that Crane is going to see a witch, and it's to acquire a magic ring.
What's the ring?
We don't know what it does or who it's assigned to since Crane tore its page out of the book.
This farce was your ridiculous idea for a plan. Put you in charge in the first place.
Fixing the mirror was the most logical
You're
thing.
You're a secretary. He's the sheriff. And none of you were chosen to run this office. Who elected you to make these decisions?
Nobody, but that
Who
doesn't...
Who elected her to spend my money?
Well, I've been...
I'm heading this investigation. Can you
I'm
chill?
I'm heading up the investigation, okay, Bluebeard? That makes this a moot point.
And somebody needs to run the business office while he does so.
Yeah.
Well then, excuse me for having the Commonwealth in mind.
Like, chill! Oh my gosh! Fuck!
Alright, let's just look on the bright side. We know Crane is going to see the witch that's been supplying him black market glamours.
Thanks to me.
And that he'll be there at 2. So that gives us a few short hours to find out who it is and where they live and get them all at once.
And a few shorter hours the more you babble about it.
We haven't been the ones babbling.
Yeah, yeah. Just point in the direction you want me to check first.
Since Lily used the glamours, she'd have known who the witch was. And I don't think Holly's burned her things yet. It would probably have the address or a phone number or something.
And Bigby is free to go there if he likes. But I think the question you should be asking is just what do the two Tweedles know about this?
It doesn't matter what they know. After tonight, they'd never go to their office.
They're not smart enough to try and go anywhere else.
The Trip Trap is the better option to track the witch down.
Where should we go? We could go both.
That has to be our focus.
Why not both?
Look, chances are I'll have to swing by both anyways.
No, so. Chances are you won't have time.
I don't really care what you two do. I'm going to his apartment.
What? You can't just go up there.
And why the hell not?
We already looked for the key, remember? I don't know where it is.
Then I'll pick the blasted lock! I've wasted enough time waiting for the mirror to find him. I won't waste any more.
You just can't go up there alone, all right?
I've no interest in nicking his drapes, my dear, if that's what concerns you.
What concerns me is you traipsing through possible evidence.
Why are we all fighting? Can
now
we just go solve this shit? Like,
before you had no interest, and now it's a crime scene.
I'm gonna just shut up.
We can't just let Bluebeard run amok in Crane's place.
I'm not a part of this!
He's after something. I just don't know what it is. We have to find the witch, Bluebeard, since that's where he's going.
Or the sniveling weasel chickened out. Never went anywhere. And is upstairs right now in his pitiful penthouse.
Like, y'all been arguing for like 10,000 years? Like, babes, like, literally, what are we? I feel like I'm watching a podcast right now. Like, oh my gosh, like, can we just fucking go?
A fort out of couch cushions.
Oh my god.
Look, this is how a smart person would do it. So this is how we're going to do it. Wherever you go, I'll go to the other.
I don't like-
And what is this dude's occupation? Did you- I didn't- Like, let me put two and two together. Wait, what does Bluebeard even do, y'all? Is Blue, like, does he work, like, he works in the police force? Like, what does he do? Does anybody know? Because I don't even know what this man does. Like, why are we talking to this man? Huh? Like, what? Does one person in chat know? Because, bitch, I don't know. Like, he's in the police with us? OnlyFans? Finance? He funds them. Oh, he's a financer. Occupation annoying. He's useless. I agree. Sugar daddy. He's the face of unemployment. That's what I thought. Pirate. Occupation. Be a hottie. An unemployed one. Like, shit, get a fucking job. Like, why are you in my fucking business? I'm trying to solve a fucking murder.
You going anywhere unsupervised. He's up to something. I don't know what it is, but we don't have the time to really worry about it now.
Can we go?
Where are you gonna go, Bigby?
I'll go with you, Snow. I'm not going with this man. Find the witch. Oh, I have to decide?
So you leave Crane alone, and we'll leave you alone.
I'd love to join you, but there's some business I need to attend to.
No, I'm better off dealing with things alone. I don't need sympathy, and I don't need...
Not a three-way decision. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Guys, is this gonna, like, end up, like, me, like, having someone die or something? Shit, go to Crane. Go to Crane, right? I think the bald guy told us to go to D's office, but, like, that's, like, whatever. Like, I feel like D is irrelevant. I feel like either one of these, Lily's apartment or Crane. But Crane's apartment, Holly's bar. Everyone's saying apartment. Go to the apartment. I feel like we're trying to find Crane, so we might as well go to his apartment, because, like, if we go to his apartment, we'll, like, find stuff to, like, find him. Yeah, let's go to the apartment. I feel like Holly will be okay. She's like, she got shot, but like, she's fine. She's like a troll or something. And I don't give a fuck about Dean or Dumb. Let's go to Crane.
Crane's place is right here. I should check that out first.
Perfect. And I'll go to those two imbeciles' office.
Crane's penthouse number is 1903. Let me know what you find. I hope you know what you're doing.
I don't, but like, I guess we'll find out. Let's go. What about the witch? I guess we'll find her. He said 1903. Oh my God, we also got Billy, my beautiful angel, coming in with a gifted sub. Can I get some big W's in the chat for Billy? Billy, you've been supporting me for so long. You already know what you are.
You
are a beautiful angel.
You
are so talented.
You
are so stunning.
You
are so supportive. Thank you for supporting the stream, Billy. Big W's in the chat for Billy. You've been supporting me for too long, my angel. I love you so much, Billy. Thank you for all your support. Let's go to 1903. I'll examine this too, though. Why not?
Snow said Crane lives in 1903.
Okay. Well, that didn't do anything for me. Is this 1903? Yeah. Call out? Call out or go in, guys. Let's examine.
Why is the door open?
I'm scared. It's a setup. I'm so gonna get my ass beat or something. I'll just go in. Don't jump me.
Crane?
Oh, someone's so about to jump. 1 hour and 55 minutes left? Oh, till Crane meets up with the witch. So we gotta find him in time. Before 2 hours. Having a statue of yourself?
Damn it.
Okay, Narc.
Must have missed him.
Narcissist.
There's gotta be something about his witch here.
Okay, we got an hour and 55 minutes. I gotta work fast, guys. Oh my God, not me being on a time crunch. Go look, investigate everything, bro. Hurry. Go.
Same brand we found in the open arms.
We also got Molly Darling coming in with the gifted sub, my beautiful angel. W's the chat for Molly Darling. Thank you for supporting the stream, Molly. You've been so supportive, like, for so many months, my angel. We love you. And we're now 50 subs away from 1,800? How do I walk over here? It won't let me! Thank you. Thank you so much, Molly, my
There's
beautiful
a message.
Angel. Get the read the message!
Crane. Look, the Crooked Man is an happy compadre, and as much as I like making house calls, I have better ways to use my time. So, if you can go ahead and pay him by Friday,
he's a fucking weirdo. How many fucking prostitutes he got?
Right. In the meantime, leave the light on, pal.
Oh my God, he is crazy.
This hasn't been used in years.
Fucking crazy. Merry Christmas, Mr. Crane. Thanks for all your help this year. Sincerely, Jeremy.
He used to teach in the old days.
Who the fuck is Jeremy? Okay, that was useless. What's in here? We gotta find something, chat. Oh?
Crooked Man.
Take it.
This is all I could get.
You're broke.
I'm afraid Snow will start to notice. I'll have the rest for you next week. Ichabod Crane. What's going on here?
Should I confiscate it? Guys, I haven't confiscated money this whole game. But low-key, I feel like maybe this is the time to take it. I feel like maybe this is the time We're having money is actually going to help us. Make his pockets hurt. It's literally Crane. Yeah, make his pockets hurt. Give me that shit. What? Yes, give me those Benjamins. Yes, baby. How is he gonna know? How's he gonna fucking know? He's going up to meet up with a witch.
My dearest Snow, I know you must be aware of my feelings towards you. Watching you work. If I'm unable to control myself, it's because I love you.
Oh my god, you're obsessed. Oh, you're obsessed. Ill. Sips my tea on that one. Oh my gosh.
Might be useful.
I don't know what that key's for. What's this? Oh! Why is the head gone? Wait! That's a hint. That's a hint. I don't know why that's a hint, but I feel like that's a hint. Because, like, oh, it's a headless horseman. Oh. See, this is why I don't try being smart, because, like, I thought this was, like, a hint that, like, he's the serial killer, because, like, all the people who died so far got their heads decapitated or some shit. You know, I thought I was big brain, but no, I think that's just a headless horseman. Like, that's, like, a folktale or something. I thought I was onto something. I'm pissed. I'm fucking pissed. I'm never gonna try and be smart ever again. Oh, my God. Anyways. Like, I, like, low-key was about it. Like, I was about to be onto something. I think I am onto something. What if the serial killer is, like, using that? Let me shut up. Let's just find the fucking piece of the fucking mirror. Just shut up, Issa. Just fucking shut up. Like, it's okay. It's
math, okay. Science, history. I had to guess. This shit didn't work.
Like, yeah, it could be, like, the serial killer's, like, inspiration, right? Like, the Headless Horseman? Like, that's why he's decapitating people? Bitch, is that George Washington? Bitch, what? That, okay, twin? Yes, dollar bill? Okay, guys, there's nothing in this fuck-ass apartment for me. There's literally not one thing in here for me. This fuck-ass apartment. I'm fucking out of here. Like, let's fucking go. Like, he got fucking nothing here, bro. Go. Let's leave. Like, I'm on a fucking time crunch. We gotta go. Got a key. We got some dollar bills. Like, let's go. How do I get out? Yes, leave. Go. Nothing here. Globe, nothing. What's in here? Oh, more room. Oh, what's this? Oh, a statue of himself. Narcissist.
Really?
Maybe it's like a key. Move it. No? Okay. What's in here? Bedroom? Oh, use the key. Yeah. 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 Oh! Don't move!
Hey, stay where you are.
Jack. Wow. It is just unbelievable running into you here. I mean, of all the places.
And what the fuck are you doing here?
This weather, right? A little damp, I guess. But, you know,
don't play dumb.
Like that sort of thing.
What are you doing here?
I've always wondered.
Don't play dumb. I'm running very low on patience tonight.
Okay. I know what it looks like, but before you go jump into conclusions, Crane pays me to water his plants when he's gone.
Oh, does he?
It's a stipend. But you know I need the work. I wouldn't do it for free, right? You know me.
For context, everybody, I believe Jack is based off of Jack and Jill. Like, Jack and the Beanstalk or some shit. I don't fucking know. Is Jack and Jill the same as Jack and the Beanstalk? I don't fucking know. Anyways, we got user 309 coming in with a sub. Big W's in the chat for user 309. We love you so much, my beautiful angel. And I hope you're having a beautiful night. Thank you for supporting the stream.
So, anyways, now that I'm done.
I don't see any plants.
Is he not based off of Jack and Jill? Or Jack and the Beanstalk? Who cares? He's irrelevant. And he looks like the fucking guy from Stranger Things. Like, boo.
Hey!
Hey!
Okay! You got me. Just take it easy. Don't make a big deal out of this.
Don't lie to me.
I'd like to keep all my teeth.
I don't like being lied to.
Okay. I heard Crane was leaving town. I figured he owed us little people a parting gift.
Oh, he was robbing him?
Just me a parting gift.
You heard?
I have my sources, okay? You see how he lives. He doesn't need any of this shit.
What sources?
Little Robin Hooding never hurt anyone, right?
And you heard this from?
What does it matter? I hear things.
Tell me!
What do you want me to say?
Punch him.
I got bills to pay.
Hit him.
Not like Crane's gonna use any of this stuff.
Hit him.
This is really fucking necessary.
Yes. Okay, maybe I shouldn't have done that. Way too aggressive.
You know, this tortured, lonely pig-eater bit's gonna get old eventually. Don't you get tired of it? I mean, what are you even doing here? Are you just wandering around Crane's apartment?
I'm trying to find Crane's witch. He's supposed to be heading there.
Crane's witch? Is that why he took off? Who the fuck cares about any of that? I mean, don't you think, solving these murders should be your top priority?
Crane's definitely involved in all of this. I just need to track him down. Then I'll know more.
Involved? How do you mean?
That's all I'm gonna tell you.
Sure.
Tell me something!
Well, looks like you've got it covered. Anyway, it was really nice catching up with
you. Not gonna tell me nothing!
Bigby, I believe you're, blocking the
Yeah, don't let him go!
Just, squeeze through.
Absolutely not.
You know, on second thought, it's actually funny I ran into you like this. I think I can help you out.
I'm listening.
Go on. I'm listening.
If you're looking for Crane's witch, well, I just happen to know who she is.
Bingo.
If you're interested. Information comes at a price, though. But I'm sure you already knew
Tell me.
That.
All right. Tell me.
Let's make ourselves a deal. I tell you about Crane's witch, and you forget you saw me here. One hand washes the other sort of thing.
Oh, he's a... This is some criminal. He's talking like a criminal. He's trying to, like, blackmail me. Not a deal. Because you're out here trying to rob Crane. I don't trust you. You're a robber. And I feel like, what if he... What? Okay, first of all, I just told him that Crane is going to see his witch, and now he's like, oh, by the way, I actually know who the witch is. No, you fucking don't. No, you fucking don't, because I just told you he's going to see a fucking witch. You didn't even know where the fuck Crane was going, babe. Do we trust him? I don't know. I mean, I literally, guys, we have no, like, sources so far, so I feel like just getting information out of him, whether it's, like, a lie or not, like, we might as well. I'll take the deal.
Wipe the whole incident under the rug.
Deal.
Fine. You got a deal.
Worth a try. I don't trust you, though.
Tell me where I can find this witch.
Strong grip. Her name is Auntie Greenleaf. Crane's been trying to keep it under wraps for years. I'm not sure what kind of a deal he's made with her, but from what I hear, he's
you
in
sure?
regular contact.
How reliable is this information? Are you sure you have the right name?
Absolutely. Without a doubt. The thing is, I don't know where you'd find her, exactly.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
But even a name is a good start, right? I mean, that's more than what you came in with.
Oh, brother.
Right.
I'll keep my eyes open for you. If I find anything else you might be interested in, I'll be sure to let you know.
Like, right, give us nothing.
This arrangement can be beneficial to both of us down the line.
Useless. Waste my time. Just fucking
it
go.
It was just lovely running into you, baby.
Fucking go.
Hang on a second.
Oh, come on.
What's in the bag? What's that?
The white deer.
Do you always talk to yourself like that?
Isn't that from the witch?
The witch uses the white deer on everything. It's her symbol or trademark, I guess. Figured I could sell these at the Lucky Pawn.
The Lucky Pawn?
It's one of the Crooked Man's places. I work there sometimes. When I need some stability. It's a pawn shop. Get it?
Yeah. You find any more of these?
No.
You seem nervous.
You nervous about something?
What do you mean?
Look me in the eye and tell me you didn't steal anything else. Come on, Jack.
Yeah.
It?
Fucking no way. Oh, hey, he's babe. Such a liar! Oh.
Are you still here?
We're in here, Snow.
We? Who else is... What's he doing here? evening, Miss White.
Good evening.
He was robbing
What's
it!
What's going on?
Our friend Jack was caught stealing.
Oh, come on!
Is that right?
I thought we had an understanding,
buddy.
Oh, did I just backstab him? Oh, was that the deal? Was that the deal that I, I forgot that deals have like two sides. Like if one person agrees to something, then the other person agrees to something. I was just agreeing that like, I don't even know what I was agreeing about. Well, literally who cares? Like he's so irrelevant.
He did have some information about Crane's witch.
Oh, what did you find out?
Her name is Greenleaf.
Auntie Greenleaf.
But he doesn't know.
See, he doesn't care. He's still smiling.
Great.
He's just happy to be here.
At 2 a.m.
And Snow, I found a note with some money attached. Crane has been embezzling from Fable Town.
Of course. Because why half-ass being a complete
sleaze? Like he's low-key an airhead. Like he does not care.
I mean, I guess it doesn't matter yet.
Let's catch Crane.
We still have to find him.
Right now, I honestly don't care. I just want to get the fucking guy.
We're for sure getting a bad ending. Don't say that.
And we have no idea where she is. We're going to cut it close as it is. We have to figure out where he's meeting her.
Wouldn't she be listed in the business office?
I've had Buffkin searching for any unauthorized witches, but so far we haven't found anything. I'll give him the name, but we don't have time to wait around. You should try Holly's. She still has all of Lily's things.
If she hasn't burned it already.
There's still Tweedledee's place. We know they're involved. And we know that's where Bluebeard went. Where do you want to go? We don't have much time.
Holly's chat? Let's go to the bar. I could use a little drink. Let's go to the bar. Because I feel like D and Dumb, like, I feel like they're just airheads, too. Like, they don't really give any, like... I feel like they're just there. Like, they're just like, you know, bozos. Like, let's go to the Trip Trap.
I'll go to the Trip Trap, see about Lily's things. I think that's our best option.
Sounds good. I'll give Buffkin the name and hope he finds something in the records.
Let me know what he comes up with.
I'll be in touch. I hope you'll do the same.
We'll catch him, Snow.
Please don't die, Snow.
Hang on, Jack. I want to talk to you.
He's still trying to steal. Oh my gosh. So now we're at Holly's bar. Holly's sister Lily just died, so that's why we're going to see Holly at her bar. Should I kick the door down? No.
Asleep,
I'll just open it. I'll knock. Let's knock. Oh my, aggressive ass knock.
We're closed.
Guys, it's me, Bigby. Hey, look, Woody, it's the sheriff.
The local alcoholics.
Well, come on in, buddy.
Hello, Frank Gallagher's.
What? He's a traveler. A weary traveler.
Let me see Lily's shit.
In search of some hospitality, right? Yeah. I'll only be here 2 minutes. I just need to check through Lily's things.
Whatever.
Are y'all DL? I feel like I was interrupting something. Who's doing the bending? DL.
I want a drink. Anybody else want a drink?
Friend, Swinehart said you shouldn't mix
you
it.
You think I give a fuck what that fucking guy says?
Oh, you're drunk.
Or what you say?
Oh, you're drunk, babe.
Gren, really, you shouldn't drink right now.
I can't hear you when you mumble.
Have you seen Lily's things? What wasn't burned at the funeral?
Is that stuff supposed to be here, or...?
Nope.
Not you guys in chat. Like, not everyone discussing who's the bottom and who's the top. Can you guys stop? Like, let's just, like, be a little serious. Like, I'm doing some investigative work right now. Wrong investigation, guys. Wrong investigation,
okay?
I
haven't seen it.
Holly's asleep in back.
But honestly, guys, I feel like it's him. He's the bottom. Like, just look at it, bottom.
Okay, but you won't.
We also got Galactica coming in with the sub. W's the chat for Galactica. Thank you for supporting the stream, my beautiful angel. You're just such an angel. Thank you for being here, Galactica. W's in the chat. Anyways,
be able to wake her.
Really? The doc gave him both barmesidal ambrosia.
Such a bottom.
Pain.
Look, the deal is, if you resist going to sleep, like I am right now.
Oh my god, girl.
It gives you a very, very, very nice high.
You need some water. You need some Gatorade, some Pedialyte.
Mix it with alcohol.
Damn. Just a tad bit drunk.
Yes, he did. Certainly did. But let me tell you something. I haven't felt this good.
Can you show me where Lily's shit is, bro?
Boy.
You sure you don't know where Lily's things are? You should care about this, since it's important to the case.
What did I tell you before? I'm sure I don't know. That funeral back there? That was a shitty fucking send-off for a pretty okay lady.
Yeah.
You weren't fucking there. Talking to Bigby now, okay? Can't say
y'all are making me feel drunk.
Help things much.
Gren, don't start nothing.
Who's starting anything?
Oh my gosh.
I'm not.
I'm just... This is y'all's fight.
Whatever. It's alright. I'm too out of it to get into it.
Thank you. No, I'm gonna just sit out on this one.
Air. We're all in this dung heap of a fucking shit town together. We're all gonna have a toast. All of us.
Oh, Alice, my gosh.
I'm here for one thing. To look through Lily's belongings and get out of here. Now,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, I know. And I want to help you, okay? And I will. But first, indulge me. It'll take 2 seconds. As a show of good faith. And after, we'll all hunt and peck for Lily's shit or whatever.
Grand Bigby didn't come here to get loaded.
Just drink.
I don't want to get loaded.
Give me a drink. Give me the fucking drink. Please. Wait, is he gonna drug me?
To the dead.
All right, now help me.
Gren, the doc said you needed to rest.
How many times you fucking gonna warn me about it, huh? You're not my fucking mother, so just get off my back!
I said I was sorry, all right? I can't do anything about it. It's done.
What, guys? Stop! Fuck!
What more do you want? What else can I fucking
say? Cut this shit out!
Cut this shit out now. I don't care what it's about.
Oh, I forgot. You haven't heard the news. This walking lard cake was paying Holly's sister to let him fuck her behind all of our backs.
Whoa, that was a sentence. That? Whoa, wait, what? He was paying? So the woodsman, the big bear bottom, was paying Holly's sister Lily to let him fuck her. Okay.
And Holly had to find out going through all of her sister's shit. What fun that must have been. Trick after trick of this fat ass and Lily.
I didn't plan for that, all right? And our thing, whatever it wasn't a big deal. It wasn't. I never fucked her when she was snowing. I didn't know nothing about that.
I didn't
know, but you knew Holly would flip out. And you knew for a damn good fucking reason.
You know what? Fuck this. I don't need this shit.
Oh yeah, that's it. Now you're teary-eyed. You were always such a lowlife. I don't know why I never realized it till now. What do you think about this fucking loser, Sheriff?
He can think whatever he wants. I don't give a shit.
No, that's okay.
Can we get...
I'll tell you what he
can't even give it a rest.
I think whatever happened was between them. And Lily is dead. So let's put this whole thing to rest, Gren.
Like, oh my gosh. It's just so much. Like, I just came here to get some shit for the Man. Investigation.
I don't know where Lily's shit is. Check Holly's room. I don't know.
You could have said that at the beginning when I fucking got here!
Are you?
Oh my
god. Sleepwalkers and trolls. I think that's the rule.
I thought you said you would help me look.
Actually, Bigby, if you'll excuse me, it Seems that I'm gonna pass out.
Oh,
what a day.
My gosh.
All right, Sheriff?
Oh my gosh.
What a fucking day.
Literally useless. All men in this game are useless. Oh, damn, girl. Oh, damn, girl, you look rough. She just got shot. That's the girl who's having a funeral for her dead sister. She's in her true form right now. She was in her human form, but then she, like, got mad and, like, turned into her actual self. She's so mean. Should I, like, wake her up? What's that? Wait, what is that? What is she hiding? Grab it. Take it. That's Lily's shit. Oh, yes. Don't wake her up. Just take it. Yes. Yes. We don't want to wake her up. She's going to get mad. GG's. Yes. W. Oh. Oh.
That you, Woody?
Woody? I'm gonna ignore
that
her.
You, Woody? Bar's closed. And Lily ain't around anyway, so you can run off back to the woods, I guess.
Okay, sure. Anyways, what's this? That's Lily. I think that's just the squad. Okay.
Did you care about her at all? She was a nice girl. Ran around too much, but a nice girl.
Oh?
I thought you were a friend.
Oh? I don't know. See, that I feel like there's some tea. Like, something with the woodsman. The woodsman, guys, is just the big bottom that walked out. He was fucking on Lily, and Lily is the girl that died, the second girl that died. Faith was the first girl that died, and Lily was the second one. So maybe the woodsman is connected into all this somehow, but like, I don't know. Hi, Soph. Nice to see you, my angel. Someone said, look at the book.
I don't know why you fucking came here. There's nothing left for you to ruin. And I'm not in an entertaining mood.
I'm sorry, Holly. I'm sorry for what happened. I'll make it up to you.
Yeah, sure you will, kid. When the rivers turn coarse and the sky bleeds fucking gypsies.
Okay, anyways. Hi, Nov. I feel like she doesn't even care about me. Like, she's on medication and shit. What's this book? Address?
Lily's funeral. It was just so fucked tonight. I just don't know what Bigby's doing.
You like the hat? Thank you.
If he cares about it. If he even gives a shit. I don't know. I don't know why he showed up.
He cares!
I just wish he'd get out of my fucking life.
He cares about this. About Liz.
I don't want to ignore her!
About Faith. I know he does.
You think so?
Yeah.
Do I have to ignore her?
You know him better than anybody, so... I guess I'll take your word for it.
Oh, is she gonna wake up and, like, kill me? Oh?
If you were getting your glamour on this day, then one of these has to be the witch. Auntie Greenleaf.
We found Addie?
Gotcha.
We found Addie. W!
Hello, this is Snow White calling. I'm looking for Bigby.
Oh, is she looking out for me?
Is anyone there?
Snow, you looking out for your husband? She's making sure I'm good. I'm Snow. Blushing.
Oh, thank God. Tell me you found something.
I got it, Snow. Her address was here with Lily's things. It's on White Plains Avenue, 1284. It's an apartment complex.
Great. Let's get going. Crane's meeting her in a few minutes.
All right, let's go. I don't want to miss him.
I'll meet you there.
All right, I'll see you there.
Let's hit it. We got to investigate now. So now I think we got the address to the witch.
Bigby!
Who Crane is, like, working with.
Yeah, me too. It's number 23. I haven't seen it yet.
We're late.
Yeah, I know. This is it.
All right.
Oh, we're late. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, we're late. Should we eavesdrop? I think Crane is, like, in here right now with the witch. I'll eavesdrop first.
Hear anything?
If anyone's in there, they're being awfully quiet.
Just kick the door open. Kick the door open, chat. I don't know. Should I? Okay, fine. Kick in the door!
Wait. What are you doing?
What does it look like?
Don't just kick it in. We don't know what's on the other side. Let's just save the last resort for last. Makes sense?
I'm gonna say nothing. Is it gonna kick it?
Thank you.
Oh?
Hello?
Who the fuck?
Hi.
Bitch, is that the orphan? Like, you know an orphan, like the 40-year-old who's pretending to be 12? Like the movie? It's giving the orphan. That must be the witch. Oh, she gotta be like 40. I know she's like 67. I just fucking know. It's giving the orphan.
You woke me up.
Sorry about that.
Is something wrong?
Who are you?
I've seen you before.
Who are you?
Rachel, who are you? You. How do you do? Is there anything you need?
Is Greenleaf your girl?
I'm not allowed to let people in.
Is Auntie Greenleaf at home? Does she live here?
You mean my mom?
She ever, you know, make the nightstand levitate, turn frogs into cats, that kind of thing?
Is she a witch, dear?
It's her.
No, I would never call my mommy that.
It's her. How much you want to bet? Bitch, she's a witch. She literally just made herself look like she's 12. Orphan. Orphan, confirm. She's a witch. Oh, she's such a fucking... Oh, we know it.
She treats me all right.
It's her.
Is there something you want? I don't think I can really help you.
Snow, can you just do something here? I never have any idea what to say to these people.
You mean children?
She's not a child! That's the witch! Oh, she's the fucking witch.
How much you want to bet? Do you mind if my friend here takes a look around? I promise we'll be quick so you can hurry back to bed.
How much you want to bet? It's so obvious. Look at... Yeah, she's definitely the witch.
I've been here all night. Nobody's been here.
Bullshit.
Okay, Snow. I'm gonna trust your friend not to break anything. Don't get me in trouble.
Look for anything unusual.
Yeah, like Crane. He could still be here.
Huh. Well, I see her in this picture. Wait a minute.
That your mom?
Uh-huh.
She painted it. Girl, if Picasso could do it, she could. Yeah, no. So she's a witch. She could do anything. She made that up. That's herself. Taking care of herself.
Let me guess.
Bullshit.
Big band or classical?
Honky tonk.
No accounting for taste.
Bullshit. That's... Bitch, I said Picasso!
It's pretty rare to see a burner like this.
Dowdy. That's how we like it. I saw a spider over there yesterday.
Girl, shut up!
It was a...
Your mom a hunter?
Oh, no. She never... That was found in the woods around Dick's Mountain, I think.
Interesting. Let's
keep
on...
Do you like broccoli?
Not really.
Why are we talking about broccoli? Shut up! She definitely... this is how you talk when you're nervous and you don't want somebody to know something. Yeah, like, literally imagine you're, like, pretending not to be a witch, and you're just like, does anyone here like broccoli?
Do you have any pets?
Anyone here have any pets? Yeah, like broccoli? Or are you more of a Brussels sprout girl? Like, girl, shut the fuck up. Girl, shut the fuck up. I think she's still the witch. Let's keep investigating. Check the tree. What tree? Is there a tree up in here? Is that weed? Oh my god. Oh, there is a tree.
What is this?
Mommy uses that to carve her trinkets. It's from the old world.
Trinkets? Like glamours?
Okay, maybe your mom's a witch. Maybe you're not the witch.
There's no one here but me.
Cause you're the witch! She's the witch! I take it back! Reverting my statement! Me, she's not the witch, guys. She's the witch! Like, literally me. What's in here? Deliver to Aunt Greenleaf.
A butcher.
What's that?
A package. Having to do with someone called the Butcher. It's empty.
Huh.
There's nothing that looks like Crane was here either.
Nothing?
See?
No. I'm not buying it. I am not there is something in this room that
Who is this bird man, anyway?
Just a guy.
Did you just call me a bird? Wrong animal, babe. Wrong! I'm a wolf, babe. Like, come correct. Bird? The fuck? Look behind her? What's this? Nov, thank you for the cheers. Hope you're having a great night. She's the witch? I think she is, too. She's hiding something.
I shouldn't say that.
Nothing.
I keep getting whiffs of that aftershave of his.
I do, too.
Can I go to bed now, please?
Is that a glamour tube?
Mommy really doesn't let anyone play with that. Trust me, I've tried.
Is she Crane? That'd be crazy.
Oh, no, 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 no. Please, 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 just put that back exactly where you found it. No one is allowed to play with
that. It's all right, honey. Bigby's not going to break it.
You don't understand. She will freak out if she discovers I've let people in here and let them touch her stuff, okay? She checks all the time to see if things move. I don't want to get in trouble.
Snow, something's up.
Snow, come on. Are you kidding? It's a glamour tube. Something's going on here.
No, put it down. Please, don't. This isn't what you think. You gotta believe me. That guy isn't here, I promise.
It's gonna be okay, Rachel.
Please, I'm begging you. I don't wanna get in trouble.
Something's about to happen. I knew it.
Auntie Greenleaf.
I knew it! Run, I want my refund. I want my refund for everyone who didn't believe it was her. I mean, you don't have to give me a refund. Like, it's a free world. Like, you don't have to really do anything. But I knew it. I fucking knew it. I knew it. I'm such a genius. I'm so smart. I'm so talented. I just knew it. I fucking knew it. I fucking knew it. We also got Harms coming in with a sub. Can I get some big W's in the chat for Harms, everybody? Thank you for supporting the streams, Harms. We are now 55 subs away from 1,800 angels. Make some noise, make some noise. Oh, but I fucking knew it, chat. All right, let's continue. So we just found out the kid was actually the witch, which I knew, because I'm smart.
It hurts when you do it that fast.
Period. Cleared. You think this is a game?
You think we have time to waste on this shit? Think this is some kind of game?
Yeah, no, Betty Crocker!
Don't, but congratulations on winning it. If
yeah!
It matters to you.
All right, start explaining.
And where's Crane?
Where's Crane? Speak quickly.
I ain't a fortune teller, Wolf. I have no heavenly idea where he went to.
You have to know something.
Unless you want to rest.
Why are you protecting him? Wait, what should I say? You're on thin ice. Why are you protecting Crane? You're an accomplice to murder. I'm gonna say, yes, she is Betty Crocker, and what about it? We also got Madeline, my beautiful angel, coming in with a sub. Can I get some big W's in the chat for Madeline? Thank you for supporting the stream, my beautiful angel. Hope you're having a gorgeous night. Let me get some W's in the chat for our new beautiful angel. Also, guys, make sure to like type in chat if you're subbed. Enter the holiday giveaway. We're giving away a PS5 and a Nintendo Switch, and I'm going to announce the winners at the end of the year. So, yeah, if you're a sub, type in chat. Go crazy, go stupid. I'm going to say, why are you protecting Crane?
There's nothing I know that would help.
Just why in the name of everything holy are you protecting this weaselly scumbag? I mean, what on earth could he have done to deserve this kind of loyalty?
Crane could be hollow bones tomorrow, and you wouldn't see me cry a drop. But that doesn't mean I can tell you anything. You have friends, don't you? Well, I don't want Crane's friends.
Who are you protecting?
You're not protecting Crane. Who are you protecting?
Get this through both of your skulls. I can't tell you. Just you being here is bad enough. There's powers at work here beyond your pathetic authority.
Whatever it is, Greenleaf, whatever it is that's keeping you from saying something...
We can protect you, girl! Let's manipulate her.
This is more important.
We can protect you, okay? Whatever it is you're afraid of, we can make sure that it won't come to pass.
You have no idea what's going on, do you?
Okay, you know what I think? I think we've been more than patient with you. This witch has been selling illegal glamours that continue to undermine everything we've built. She's harboring a fugitive that took advantage of it, and now she's resisting every attempt to make things right.
Girl, Grandma don't give
I
a fuck.
I frankly don't give a crap. If she's afraid for her life, we can at least make sure she never hurts us again. We're destroying the tree.
No!
Oh!
How dare you come in here and threaten to take from me the one thing that... That tree is ancient. It's part of the family, and it's the only thing paying for
Kill
this
it.
Shithole apart.
Chop it off.
And
off with her head.
She can't afford the glamours from you. Come to me for help. Without them, where do you think they could go?
Don't give me that. You're making money off of other people's misery.
Should we burn it?
Two are dead because of this crap.
Right.
It's too dangerous leaving this stuff with her.
You think I like being the old woman in these stories? The men are heroes, the ladies are whores, and the old hags like me get to watch everyone they love die.
We have very different ways of handling our fate.
Very different means to handle it too.
And I don't use it as an excuse to wreck people's...
Okay, I feel like the obvious thing we shouldn't do is burn the tree, guys. I think that's like the obvious thing to do, right, chat? Like, burn the tree... Or, like, keep it, like, just for, like, evidence, maybe. Because burning the tree is giving, like, everyone's gonna die. Like, I feel like messing with, like, witchcraft and, like, other people's, like, practices will, like, come back to me. I'm gonna say she could be useful.
Lives.
I'm sorry, Sheriff, but please.
Isn't there another way? She's a witch. Can't she just work for us? That way she'd be official.
You want to reward her for criminal behavior? We can't trust this woman on the 13th.
No.
It doesn't matter, because I'd never do it. I'm not a house cat, and I don't play well with others.
Oh, trust me, no one would confuse you for a cuddly animal. Bigby, this is an order. Burn the tree.
No! Look, I'll tell you. Crane was here. He was here, and he left.
Where'd he go?
He went to the pudding and pie to try to use my ring on the girls over there to get information.
What does the ring do?
He thinks it's the ring of dispel. You know, that will pierce the protection around the girls' speech. He says pulling the truth out of them will prove his innocence. It won't, though. Damn thing lost its power decades ago.
Oh, period.
I'm sorry, but we still can't let you keep the tree. It wouldn't be right after what's happened.
Girl, let the tree go, girl! Okay, so guys, I know that, like, Snow is gonna be so pissed at me for not burning the tree, but, like, we're not, I'm sorry, girl, like, I low-key am trying to, like, cuff you up and, like, we, like, us be husband and wife, but, like, at the same time, girl, I just, like, I, you know, two things can be true at once, like, you could be my wife, you could also still be wrong in this situation, so I'm gonna hire her. Why not, like, enemies to, like, friends?
Please, Sheriff.
We need you on our side.
Don't.
Today is your lucky day, Greenleaf. I'm hiring you as the business office's newest witch in residence.
Bigby!
Sorry.
The witches over there will keep her out of trouble.
Oh, she pissed.
We have a glamour shortage as it is. It makes the most sense now.
Wait. Wait. I don't know, guys. I think I'm onto something. Do you see how, like, she's kind of, like... Because, like, if you work in a police force and, like, you're getting defensive about something that, like, you probably know you're wrong about, I feel like, is she the killer? I don't know. Like, imagine, yo, imagine she's behind all of this. Like, imagine, like, and, like, how the last victim literally looked exactly like her. And, like, it's kind of like a distraction, right? Like, I feel like, and she's saying, like, burn the tree. But, like, the tree, she probably knows that the tree can help us. I think she's the killer. I think she's the killer. I don't know. Because, like, look at her. She kind of looks evil. Oh, my God. I don't know, guys. Don't hold me over. Maybe I'm overthinking. But, like, oh, my gosh. If she's actually the fucking killer, we're going back to this VOD. I'm going to gag. If by Friday we find out she's a killer, I'm going to gag. But that's the theory. That is she mad sus? Because she's mad defensive over this tree. But I low-key think the tree is helping us. I think it's her. I think I'm onto something. I don't know.
And you get to keep your fucking tree.
Just don't expect me to bow down to your little woman here.
Oh?
Don't think for a second that this is over.
So what? Are moving trucks gonna show up here or something?
Something like that.
Oh, see, she got those evil eyes now! I don't know! I don't know, chat. It's giving a low-key sus. She got those evil eyes. She got those villain eyes. I don't know, man. I guess we'll see. I really hope she's not, though, because, like, I want them to end up together. I don't know. Maybe she's just mad. I don't know. We'll find out.
That's Crane's car.
Get his ass. Fuck him up. Fuck his bitch ass pussy ass up.
No, there's nothing you need to concern yourself with. I don't think so, at least.
Shit.
Hold on. Oh, did you miss a spot? Mr. Clean come to smash up the rest of my place. Oh, I see. Come to audition, you bitch.
Where's Crane?
Ichabod Crane? What would that nerd have with a place like this?
Tell me what you know, now!
Go. Move! She really said move, bitch!
You can't just go in there.
Yes, we can. I'm the sheriff, babe.
Problem.
Tell me who did it. Just tell me who did it. I know you know.
Mr. Crane, please. She can't help.
I know you know what the plan is.
Oh, he's gone crazy.
I won't be held accountable for this.
Grab him.
I can't.
Grab his ass. Manhandle his fucking bitch ass.
Oh, my God. Big bitch.
Please don't.
Bitch, he said, oh, my God. I literally heard this. Oh my God. Like, bitch, he's so femme. Like, he was like, oh my God, heaven's sake. Oh my God, like, literally don't touch me. Like, please. Oh my God, he's such a fucking pussy.
I didn't do anything. I promise you, I didn't do anything. These girls, the girls, they'll back me up. I just have to get this stupid ring working, that's all.
It doesn't work, babe.
It's that spell, but once this ring gets through, I don't know what's going on, and this whole thing will be over.
Fruitcake.
That's all. Please. I'm innocent. Completely, completely innocent.
I want to slap you, just but I won't.
Let me show you.
The ring won't work. Greenleaf sold you out.
What? No. This will work. I assure you, it must.
It's not going to work. At all. Waste your time.
I went to...
No. Sorry.
Damn you. Come on. Please. Tell me who killed her.
My lips are sealed.
Embarrassing. Not crying.
How many years?
What?
How many years has this been going on?
Too many.
But wait, did Ariel just say my lips are sealed? Does Ariel know who the killer is? I don't trust that bitch under the sea. I don't know. You know, they work differently underwater. You know how a lot of people think the underwater is actually space? You know, those bitches operate differently. I don't know. Maybe we should go talk to Ariel because she said my lips are sealed. Bitch, Ursula is not here to take your voice away now, babe. We got it. Okay? I don't know.
But I didn't kill those women, Bigby. Please, I had nothing. Nothing.
She has a spell on her. Who has a... She's under... She under... whatever.
To do with that.
We found the photos.
We found the photos of you and Lily.
Yeah.
I know. I just love you, Snow. I love you, and I'm sorry I'm not Prince Charming, okay? I'm sorry I didn't cheat on you and run away to Europe.
You don't love me, Crane. I know what this is. I've seen it before. It is not love.
Like, babe, like, know your place. Like, literally back up. Like, not your place. Not your place.
Bigby? I don't think he did it.
What?
Look at him. Do you really think this man murdered these women? He's not... He wouldn't be brave enough not to put his stamp on the world like that. He's a disgusting coward, not a murderer.
Thank you, my dear. It means so much to...
Shut up.
We've been chasing this guy. Just... Why now?
Because look at him. You said you found evidence of him defrauding
Look at him.
Of using our money for his own ambitions. That's one thing. But don't you have doubts he's a murderer? We've both known him for so long.
I can't believe I'm hearing this. Did you see how he was acting when you showed up?
Yes, I know how this...
Why would he even come here if he wasn't covering his tracks?
He thought he was being framed. And maybe he is.
I'm gonna stay out of it. Because, like, I don't agree with these, like, offers. Like, I don't want to say, no, he's the killer. I don't want to say he's the prime suspect. I'm just shut up. I got nothing to say. You're kind of right.
I don't know.
Okay, but if Crane didn't kill Faith and Lily, I'm sorry, but who the hell did?
This is bigger than Crane.
When I saw you come back here.
This whole thing is bigger than Crane. He wouldn't have the stones to send the Tweedles after me. Somebody else is involved.
Well, shit.
I didn't intend for any of this to get so...
You've been stealing money from Fabletown for years, haven't you? Yeah. We're not gonna kill you, so quit your shivering. Ichabod Crane, you are under arrest for the misappropriation of Fabletown funds.
Oh?
You have the right to counsel, the right to depose witnesses. But as of right now, you're coming with us.
Period.
Get the fuck up.
Period.
Now.
He's still a creep.
I guess we know who's in charge.
Still needs to go to prison.
Sometimes it's fuzzy.
Oh?
You think you have what it takes to run that office? You think I didn't make sacrifices? I made sacrifices. And you won't be in that chair 1 minute before you have to give up something you care about just so the wheels don't fall off the goddamn wagon.
I did the best I could with what I had.
You're going to prison, baby! You're going to prison, baby! Yes, you are!
Save your energy, huh? You're going away for a long time.
Yeah, W! Fucking beard looking like geometry. All these right triangles on the side of your fucking head. Girl, get the fuck out of here. These obtuse ass angles on the side of your fucking head. Get out. You're done. You're going to prison. W's in the chat. Yes. Oh. Something's about to happen. I low-key can feel it.
Okay.
Something's about to happen. I can feel it. It's giving like finale. Like something's about to happen.
Schemes.
What are you saying?
It's giving fight scene. It's something like, I knew it. It's something's about to go down. Oh, I'm kind of scared. Wait, I'm kind of scared. Wait, who is that? Wait, I'm so scared.
Shit.
Wait. Wait. It's giving drive-by. It's giving shootout. Wait, I'm like nervous. Oh my god, there's more than, oh. Oh, bro. Oh my gosh, they won't leave me the fuck alone. Who the fuck is that?
What?
Is that Kristen Stewart? Jet, stop barking! Oh my god! Girl, it has been like literally 3 hours, Jet. Oh my gosh. Like, can we like, can you hold on? Oh my god, who is this?
She got there.
And fucking Dumb and Dumber. Wait, she looks like crazy.
It's recently come under our attention that you're, how shall I put this, attempting to claim what is the personal property of the Crooked Man. He's about yay high, 120 odd pounds, pissed his sheets until he was 14. Sound familiar?
I haven't told him anything.
Not now, not now. Shh. The grown-ups are talking.
What? What should I say? Wait, she low-key is giving me, like, big villain, like, big boss vibes. And especially with that Glock she has, that revolver? She's kind of scaring me. She's kind of giving me dominant. She's kind of giving me alpha. I'm scared. I don't know which fairy tale this creature this is supposed to be based off of. But I guess we'll find out. She's definitely giving me dom. What should I say? We also got Fatima, my beautiful angel, coming in with a sub. Fatima, nice to see her, my beautiful angel. Can we get some W's in the chat for Fatima? Before this boss battle happens, I don't know what's about to happen, but Fatima, thank you for joining the stream. I missed you, my angel. Big W's in the chat for Fatima. Okay, I'll say, what do you want? I'm so scared. Some guys, if anyone dies, I'm gonna be so fucking pissed, bro.
Guys.
What do you want?
That sack of flour. Crane, dear. It's Crane.
It wasn't my fault.
Shut up. You're interfering with official Fabletown business. Step aside.
Tweedledee, what's the,
Is she thing? Alice? Like Alice in the Wonderland? She's not giving me Alice in the Wonderland vibes. But also, I've never seen, or I haven't seen Alice in the Wonderland in like a really long fucking time. So, like, I don't even know what her, like, lore is. I guess we'll find out.
The Mundies call me.
What?
My nickname. You know what I'm talking about.
Bloody Mary.
That's it. Thank you.
Huh?
I don't know why they call me that. Because some of them, they think it's funny to have their little sleepovers and go into their little bathrooms and say my name 5 times in the mirror. They find it less funny when I actually show up and feed their lungs to the family dog.
Not Bloody Mary.
And I do that for a hobby.
Well, sorry, Miss Bloody, but Crane is in my custody.
I like my job.
Sorry about that.
He's in custody, so move your car.
I told you he'd never just give him up.
Not Bloody Mary. Wait, that's scary.
Fuck it.
Who's she gonna shoot? Oh.
Bigby?
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, chat. I think I know what's about to happen. I think I know what's about to happen, chat. Oh, shit. Oh, here we go. Oh, he's about to transform. You already know. And we also got It's Shay Shay coming in with a sub. W's in the chat for It's Shay Shay. Oh, it's about to go down. We love you, Shay. W's in the chat. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, we already know. Oh, shit. Just do it now. Oh, oh, wow. Oh, oh. Oh, wow. Oh, y'all scared now, huh? Oh, y'all mad scared? You scared, huh? Get him. Fuck him up. What should I do first? Oh, oop. Wait, why is she not look intimidated? Wait, why does she not look intimidated?
Fuck you.
Wait. Should I kill him? No, remember guys? No, the game, okay, here's what I'm doing. I'm thinking that the game is like trying to like make us revert back to the wolf's old ways of being bad. And I feel like this is a test. This is some like Mercury retrograde, like test shit. I think this is a test from the universe and I'm gonna say we're gonna let him go. Cause I've, character development, like I know they almost killed me, but is bad good? Like, is the big bad wolf being bad, like, good? I don't know. Should we kill him? I don't know, guys. Also, like, I hate killing people. I don't know. I feel like he's not the serial killer. Like, should he die? Let him go. Okay, wait. Did you guys do a poll? Let me check my phone. Wait. Did you guys do a poll? Like, should I kill him or not? One second. Let me look at my phone. One second. I can't see the poll. One second. What did y'all vote? Someone said, 71% said let him go. Okay, we'll let him go. I just wanna make sure I'm on like chat side. Okay, we'll let him go. Cause like, I feel like killing him is just gonna be bad. I'll let you go. Let him go, it's okay. You changed now. You're a sheriff. We don't eat pigs no more. No, yeah, you mad scared, huh? Yeah, know your fucking place. Shit. Trying to disrespect. Oh, she gagged. Gagged. Oh, she. Oh, she don't give a fuck. Kristen Stewart is not to play with. She said, fuck you, Jacob. Wait, did she just kill me?
It was a good show. But, you know, it just didn't know when to end.
Silver bullet? No. 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 Kristen.
Right, Wolfie.
Bella.
I mean, hey, look. I know it sounds ridiculous, but really, guys.
Get up.
Can you argue with these?
Get up.
Because I know I can't.
Snow, do something, girl.
Wait. Stop.
Thank you.
Just take him, okay? Take Crane. Just stop, please.
Oh my god, my heart.
Yeah, I don't know.
Snow, stay out of it. Just get out of here. Don't do this. Wait, who am I talking to? Don't do this. Am I talking to Snow or am I talking to Bella? Should I just not say anything? Should I just, what do I do, guys? I don't know. I'm freaking out. Silence? I'm not gonna say anything. I'm talking to Miss Mary. Okay, I'm not saying anything. Who's in the car? Who the fuck is that? Bitch, that looked like Abraham Lincoln. Who the fuck was that?
The crooked man says it's okay with him.
Who's the crooked man? Who is the crooked man?
Got a stomachache?
The big boss? Just go, you fucking pussy. Go onto the dark side.
Oh, and just between us girls?
We kind of got that.
I mean, look at his face. Couldn't stick a pig if his life depended.
He gotta go. Bye. But all y'all leave. All y'all fucking go. All, each and every single one of y'all. Fucking go.
Kind of like your boyfriend here. Too pussy to ruin a Tweedlesday.
That was rude. Oh, that was fucked up.
A beautiful relationship we have with you guys. Really. I mean it. I'm jazzed about it.
Out with the old,
in with the new.
Oh, she's gonna be a problem tomorrow, y'all. Oh, she's gonna be such a fucking problem tomorrow.
I'm sure we'll be in touch.
I'll see you, Bella. I'm gonna get my leg back tomorrow. I'm gonna definitely get my... What do you know? Yo, Ariel knows something, bro. Oh my gosh. Fuck. Fuck, chat. Oh my gosh. The next time on Wolf Among Us, which is tomorrow. Let's see. Little sneak peek.
He's lucky to be alive. And he won't be next time if he keeps going like this.
This is getting worse by the minute. We don't have time to sit around and wait for their next move.
I'll get things under control.
Woody, I'm not gonna tell you again.
Back off, dog. This doesn't concern you.
What do you want to talk about?
I just wanted to, about last night.
She's gonna confess something. Oh, shit!
What they did to you? Are you even gonna be able to stop them?
Don't hold out on me, Jack. You've always got some angle.
Not this time. I know when a mark's not worth the trouble.
Do you?
Don't make me come down there to deal with you.
Not the pig again.
You don't want it. Then again, you don't have much choice at this point, do you?
Oh, I'm so excited for tomorrow, bro. Oh my gosh. That was a W episode. That was fun. Oh my gosh. So that was the episode for today, y'all. Also, I don't want to be the bad guy. Would y'all hate me if I just maybe just took like an hour away from today's stream to go get some rest? Like, oh, will y'all kill me? Will y'all kill me? Will y'all kill me? Cause let me just bring you guys into the VOD. Just cause I'm not gonna lie, chat. I had a bit of a dramatic day today. I've just been through a lot today, y'all. But like, I love y'all so much, and this game is so good that I literally could not miss stream today. So I was like, you know what? Like, I'm gonna put all of my like personal worries aside and like enjoy today's episode. Will y'all? I'm literally okay, guys. I'm literally all Gucci. I just, you know, kind of going through some stuff, you know, some personal stuff, but like, you guys like have literally made my night so much better. So can you guys just drop? Oh my God, don't cry, Issa. Like, I love you guys so much. I'm going to turn on some music. We're going to still do our outro saying goodnight. We also got Kumang coming in with a sub. W's the chat for Kumang. We are most definitely doing tomorrow's episode as well at 9 p.m. PST. So if you guys do want to see the fourth episode, that will be tomorrow at the same exact time. Trust me, guys, like, even if I'm going through shit, I can't miss this game. And we just have to keep on going for two more days for this game. So thank you guys all so much for, like, all your kind comments. Like, please stop. You guys are, like, literally so supportive. Oh, my God, not all the hearts. Oh, my gosh, guys. Literally, thank you so much. Oh, my gosh. Thank you guys so much for being here. This was such a W episode. Thank you to everyone who has supported the stream. Even if you haven't even typed in chat, thank you for being here and enjoying the episode with me. And like I said, we will most definitely be here tomorrow, 9 p.m. PST, 12 Eastern, 11 Central, for the fourth episode. And then Friday, we have the finale. And then Saturday, most definitely going to have the Elsa transformation, where I'm going to look really crazy looking like Elsa. And we're going to do some scary gaming this weekend. So I'm really excited for that. But yeah, I really do appreciate you guys letting me go and rest tonight, because today's been a lot, but you guys have made it so much better. So just put it, like, pat yourselves on the back. Like, thank you for being here. Thank you for the most immaculate vibes. Like, give me a hug. Like, I kind of need it. Like, give me a hug. Like, I love y'all so much. I'm going to go ahead and start doing all my shout outs and shout you guys out. And I truly apologize for taking an hour off today. I could not miss stream today. I cannot miss this game. It's too good. So thank you guys for being here. Let's start shouting everybody out. First, we gotta drop a big W in the chat for all our mods. W's the chat for our mods. W's the chat for our Discord mods. Thank you guys for, like, being so supportive. Literally ever since I started, Big W's in the chat for our top 10 gifters. I'm about to shout all of you guys out, so get ready to spam your names in chat. But let's shout out our top 10 gifters. We got Matthew, we got Smiley, we got Tori, we got Drina, we got Cats Baboom, we got Louisey, we got Jake the Crybaby, we got Billy, we got Issa's Glug Glug 5000, and we got Intact. Big W's in the chat for our top 10 gifters. Soraya, thank you for the cheers. Speaking of cheers, let's thank our top six cheers. We got Soraya, we got No, we got L, we got Riri, we got Lil Weezy, and we got Choose to Shine. Big W's in the chat for all of our supporters this week so far. And without further ado, let me start shouting you guys out. Drop your names in the chat. I'm gonna try and get to as many of you guys as I can, and then I'm gonna go get some good rest so we can come back tomorrow, same exact time as we did tonight, and catch up for the fourth episode. Also, before I shout you guys out, if you guys did miss this episode or you came late, I highly suggest, if you want to watch the whole episode, you can watch it after I get off. The whole stream is saved along with the chat replay, so you can like watch any part of the episode you miss. And yeah, just so you could be like ready for the next episode tomorrow and then the finale on Friday. So without further ado, let me shout you guys out. I love you, Amulet. We got Afra. We got Alejandro. We got It's Me. How much do y'all love Issa? Stop. Not more than Christmas. Y'all love me more than Christmas. Oh my God, chill, y'all. You guys, stop it. I love you, Elle. I love you, Jazz. We got Lazy Frog. Why are we ending early? I just kind of had a bit of a rough day today, going through some personal things, but I'm okay. I just definitely need to just rest and just chill with my dogs for the rest of the night. I'm kind of, you know, a bit mentally pooped out from just, you know, stuff, but I'm all good. Like, thank you guys for being here. I really could not just miss this episode today with you guys, so I really appreciate you guys being here. I love you, Isaac. I love you, Jamel. I love you, Layla. I love you, Pac-Man. I love you, Riri. I love you, Zachariah. I love you, Alyssa. I love you, Alex. We got Ezra. We got Soraya. We got Cutie. We got Clary. We got Bella. We got Miranda. We got Maya, my beautiful angel. We got Oswaldo. We got Haley. We got Spring Bloom. I thank you so much, my angel. We got Jake the Crybaby. We got Lady Alatis. Big W stream tonight. This was so much fun, y'all. I'm very excited for tomorrow's episode. I love you, Kina. We got Sephora. We got Mads. We got Alexi. We got Kata. It's your birthday, Gabby, on the Big 24. Let's go ahead and sing happy birthday to Gabby, everybody. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Gabby. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Gabby, my beautiful, beautiful angel. Go drink a Capri Sun for me. It's like good luck, okay? Like, if you want to drink alcohol, you're like over 21, so you could do that. Or 18 in like a different country or some shit. Whatever. You know what I mean? Good luck. Capri Suns are good luck. Anyways, I love you so much, my angel. I love you, Mimi. I love you, Shog. I love you, Gamer. I love you, Savannah. We got Song. We got Emily. We got Lana. You got cheated on. You're wiping that out of your memory. That never happened. Oh, you get cheated on. What? No. What? Everett, Chad? Chad? Ex? Boyfriend? Girlfriend? We don't know them. Gone. Literally evaporated out of your life. I'm brainwashing you right now. That never happened. You're going to move on and literally find someone that is going to treat you way better. Okay? And literally give you all the happiness in the world. Okay, give me a hug. I'm so sorry that happened to you, my beautiful angel. Oh my gosh. Someone in chat just said they got cheated on. So I'm so sorry, my beautiful angel. Sending you all the love in the world, my beautiful angel. I love you. Lila, I love you. Sky. Oh, everyone's saying who? Oh yeah, because we don't know them. Who? Right. You guys are smart. I love the manifestation. We don't know who the fuck that is. I love you, Heya. I love you, Mara. I love you, Gamer T. I love you, Isaac. I love you, Shania. Will y'all do... L, thank you for the cheers, my angel, and thank you for all your, L, like, literally, we are like this forever. Like, I love you so much, L. And without further ado, speaking of love, it's time to throw my love ball. So put your hands up. Okay, let me send some love your way. Just for you to have an amazing rest of your week and to just not overthink. It's just be confident and always just like overcome your struggles. Like whatever the struggle may be, you are going to get through it. You're going to keep pushing day by day, step by step. I always remember, guys, we got to take shit day by day. We don't want to think too far into the future and worry about that. We don't want to think too far into the past and worry about that. We want to stay where we are and just move day by day and just keep growing, keep learning from our mistakes and just keep growing stronger. Okay. So let me throw you that love ball, you know, just to confirm that you guys are going to just, you know, be amazing and just have an amazing rest of your week. So put your hands up. Let's wrap up the love ball. Let's get it. Here we go. 5, Y'all ready to catch this? I'm gonna throw it hard. 4, 3, and 2, and 1. Hey, did y'all catch that? Hey, did y'all catch that? Did y'all catch that? Because if you caught it, go ahead and type in chat what's about to happen. What's about to happen since you caught that love ball? What? You're gonna have a beautiful what? A beautiful night. You're gonna have a beautiful weekend. You're gonna have a beautiful rest of the year. You're gonna have a beautiful next year. And the year after that, and the year after that, and the year after, you're gonna have a beautiful week, day, year, second, minute, millisecond, all of that. Okay, my beautiful angels. So thank you guys for being here. Thank you for the vibes. So sorry that we're cutting today short. I just really just need to be in bed and kind of just get some really good rest with my dog. So I truly appreciate all your support, guys. And this was such a W episode. Very excited for tomorrow. So I will see you guys at 9 p.m. PST, 12 Eastern, 11 Central for episode 4, and then the finale on Friday. And then, you know, some fun like costume transformation vibes / scary gaming on the weekend. So very excited for all of that. I love you all. Mwah. I love you. I love you. And I love you. Big group hug. I love you. I love you. Guess what? Thank you so much, Wonder. Thank you, Lady Lattice. I love you, Bridget. I love you, Emily. I love you, Sushi. I love you, Nasty Boy Ken. I love you, Aqua. I love you, I love you, Jake. I love you, Choose to Shine. I love you, Elle. I love you, Robin. I love you, Sky. I love you, Elle. I love you, Little Contour Rabbit. I love you, Junior Tab. I love you, One Piece. I love you, Alejandro. I love you, Cody. I love you, Fro. I love you, Hannah. I love you, Amulet. I love you, Vicky. I love you, Luke Lost Leslie. I love you all. All right, I'm gonna go. Thank you so much for everything. Thank you for the immaculate vibes, and I'll see you guys for tomorrow's episode. I love you so much. Sleep well, my beautiful angels, and take care. I love you all. Also, come say hi in the Discord. If you wanna come say hi, I'm gonna just chat it up with y'all a bit before I go cuddle with my dog. So, okay, I love you all. Thank you so much for everything, and thank you guys for being like so patient with me and like letting me rest. Like, I truly appreciate it, like more than y'all think. Like, thank you guys for everything, and thank you for the vibes. I love you so much. Okay, I'll see you tomorrow. I love you. Bye.